Do it all, DP.
I ain't rapping this, like, goddamn, be no superstar or the goddamn rap for another nigga to get fans or whatnot. The fans that I got, they genuine. They're real niggas, they're real bitches, you smell me. I ain't gonna get on the stage and make no rock music. Every song that I rap, it's a feeling. And goddamn, it's just how I be feeling at the time, you know what I'm saying? When y'all get the music, it be a whole diary that I be done wrote. And then, in this diary of the streets.
Hey man, this motherfucking Dream Team. Going out motherfucking way to Birmingham, Alabama. Club Chubbies. With the motherfucking arts.
We got some fan goals in this bitch, man. You hear me? We got the money that come out here and pipe up and leave folks shit. Turn up in this motherfucker. We got to keep that dog fool like my brother Rollo. You understand me? Yeah. That way.
Dream Team. Rollo find it. That's them. His hype, man. Drive him. One. Yes, that me. Yeah. That way.
And this project coming up, Diary of the Streets Part 2. Gonna be a big project. I'm gonna put my all into that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? That's my personal diary. Like everything that I go through, I just put in my rap. I don't got nobody to talk to about it. Shit, I better trust anybody.
I got my big brother with me, nigga. You fuck with him, nigga. You know you pussy, nigga. Fat, nigga.
Cool.
That way, pussy, nigga. Out strong in that bitch.
See, the thing about me, what people don't know, there's a secret about me that people don't know. I never rap to be successful in this shit. I never rap to make money off this shit. I rap because that's something I like to do. That's a habit that I got. That's an addiction that I like to do.
Beach, Clearwater, Florida, enjoying our motherfucking time together.
Clearwater,
I be with Birdman all the time. And you know, he got me a big off on the phone. But I feel like I'm gifted enough to go do the same thing that he did. His first check was a $30 million check. And we breathe the same way. I can do the same thing. So, I want to make my own label. I want to sign my own artist. I just feel like I got it in me to be a great person. I never settle for less. I think I can be bigger than life itself, man. So that goes to say, I'm trying to build my own empire, my own brand. And I feel like I can do it. Nobody ain't gonna tell me I can't do it.
You
good?
Yeah, man.
You cool?
Yeah, I appreciate your shit, bro.
And love.
Come to the hall tonight. Know where you at.
You out the hall tonight?
We go to the show, man. We go to the hall. Crank this motherfucker up. Fine, go away. Dream Team. Diary of the Street Part 2. Get your ears ready. Put your earphones on. Cut your car on. And listen to my motherfucking music. Stop listening to all these fake rappers' music. Cause ain't none of them doing shit they talking about. But I have. I shot all these niggas. Shoot some money. Been to prison. Don't wanna go back. But if I had to. We finna go back in and go motherfucking hard as ever. I got Birdman pushing me. Pushing this project with me. I got Future on this motherfucker, got Shot Glizzy, got of course my motherfucking brother, one and only on Scooter, Young Thug, Trouble. I got everybody on this project, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a good project. But I ain't even gonna lie, even though I love all the features on them, I like the songs that I'm rapping on by myself. I more so like all my solo songs on the project.
Show out the show. We booked the fuck up. Yo, what? You.
Yeah, you see, we ain't
too.
We ain't
got Section 8, nigga. Lunchable. Section 8 shit. Bring your ass, book us. Go in our number and our bios and book us. We need shows. We got the streets. We're gonna bring the whole city out.
Oh, yeah, they what it is. After the club, man, we going to another state, man. The fuck y'all nigga think, man? We still
Dream Team, nigga.
Man, you know, Sticks and the Sprinter, man. You know what's going on. We rocking shows. All the promoter get out there. This Dream Team right here, man. We pull up, man.
Everybody
show out,
in every city need to know.
Tag
no
time,
matter where
man.
We at, No matter what town we in, we got all the sticks on the all the guns.
Reach out to the promoters, man. We out here, man. We just, nah, man. Real nigga do real shit, man. Just time.
Yeah, I hit my motherfucking Pounder E in Dallas, Texas, in the hood, kicking it.
Dallas, goddamn, it's Dallas, Texas.
Okay. Straight up.
Oak Cliff, man. The trenches.
The trenches, for real.
Big T, man.
You know, this KP OMG, one man gang, one mighty guy. You see the man on Overton, you know, just keeping it real, keeping it true out here. I represent for every hood. Man, represent for Mike T, everybody. Y'all bad boy know who Mike T and the real niggas
West
is about.
Yeah,
no, Jewish, Juju, everybody. Juju, Steve-O.
You know what I'm saying, man? Book Rallo, I promise you we're gonna go through every motherfucking hood. Any promoter that wants us to come, we're gonna go through every hood. We're gonna make shit and shit. Fam.
Boom.
Yeah, 4-4, man, you know what I'm saying? Oakland, man. Yeah, this where it go down, nigga. You see the sign, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm right off of ATL, Eugene, you know what I'm talking about?
Another block party, we're going to another party. We just left the south side, we on another side of this shit, man.
We out here live with Rallo, man, in the West, man. You know, Oak Cliff, American or nothing, man. Come out here to the West, fuck around, man. We're gonna fuck around tonight. Rallo, man.
Hey, man.
Rallo, man.
Oh, yeah.
Been on that boy, man, for a long time. Real talk. ATL, we up with them boy, man. G-Town,
bro. Black shit.
This West Side shit. Real talk, man. Do y'all thing. Keep doing it for the city, man. For y'all city and everybody else's city.
McDonald's.
Atlanta.
Oh, Atlanta. Lord, you know we playing on McDonald's.
I swear to God, I still get out there.
No, I'm not. I'm not.
Hey man, you already know we all in another hood on the other side of Texas. My boy Young Sway Line Direct. I'm just checking in. Fan Gucci.
Okay, look over, man. Yeah, we got the boy down here, man. We everywhere. South, East Dallas, West Dallas, man. We everywhere, man. We done took them everywhere, man. Tonight, it's a movie, man.
Black Diamond.
They got fam going. We got fam going in Dallas, man. We connected now, man. You know what I'm saying? Fuck. Free band gang. BMG. Fam going. Yeah.
Welcome to Black Diamond Dallas. Young Scoot and Rallo walking in the motherfucking building one time, nigga.
I lost all my friends to this shit. The one thing about success, man, it come with a price, man. The price is losing. And it's losing all the people around you. Not the jailer, not the goddamn death, but to hatred and envy. You smell me? So, like, I just rap about it all my music. And I know everybody around me be feeling goddamn like I'm talking about them. And shit, you right. I do be talking about your ass.
A lot of real street nigga booked me for all my shows, he did. They just wanna see me, know what I'm saying? They wanna vibe, know what I'm saying? They ain't no promoters and I ain't no motherfucking rapper. Die of the streets too, they gonna feel them.
We at Cashville, man.
Yeah, man, look, Mexico in this bitch, man. Man, got it from the mud, nigga.
I'm trying to call the studio, man, right now. Guys, they already know what it is with me, man. I just came home, been all 7 months and ran laps around these niggas. Yeah. Real niggas fuck with me, so I don't care who don't. Yeah. I ain't make a dollar off this shit, I lost. I'm gonna make it back in the morning. Yeah. I ain't gonna do it but turn to one, two, or three.
Photo shoot. We got the bit in the head kid out here. I don't like farmers. I don't know why the fuck I don't like them, but I don't like them. Like American Muscle. $20,000 car. Shot the 8, Dream Team. Die of the Street 2 on the motherfucking way. Found gold!
Man, on the way to motherfucking Empire Distributions. Catching a 5 o'clock motherfucking flight. This take the motherfucking final.
Guys, I'm in the know. Gotta get that money for them streams. The YouTube money, the iTunes money. You need that bag, you get what I'm saying? It's gonna be a very good project, man. It's gonna carry me out the rest of the year. Niggas be wanting the summer so bad, I just wanna kill the whole woman. You get what I'm saying? 10, 20 more minutes, I will have the official date for Die of the Streets. Miss her, please. And watch how far this project get us.
We don't have too many street artists who come in here with a pen and a pad and write down their rollout plans.
Oh no, he takes all of the beats.
You're not, a big chunk of the artists are broke trying to make money from music.
You're coming at it from a different perspective. You already have money. You can move around very differently than somebody who's aspiring to become an artist to hopefully pay their bills. You're already paying your bills.
You know what I'm trying to do right now?
What's it trying to do?
You see the R-A-L-O?
Yeah.
I want to make a diamond in the shape of a R. You know what I'm saying? So it's going to fit one diamond in here like a R, one diamond in here like an A, one diamond in here like an L.
Yeah, how much that shit cost, Mom, Elliot?
It's gonna cost a lot of money.
Yeah, I'm gonna call you back when I need me.
Like August 30th, that'll be a Tuesday. Right now we're in Chapter 8, the Dream Team. When you mention the Dream Team, you gotta put Empire in it. You gotta put Pache in it. You gotta put DP in it. You gotta put Fool with the camera in it. Young Scooter, the Bird, man, that ain't number one of them. The Outer Streets Part 2. Found Goon.
I'm a representation of the struggle, representation of the streets, the shit that came with the streets. You know, first and foremost, I always got to look back on the places I've been in life, and like the most motivational place I ever been on earth would have to be prison. And due to the fact I've been out of these prisons and shit like that, man, I seen niggas in our life sentences and shit that'll never be able to come out and be able to see this type of shit. Man, it's just a blessing just to be here and be able to see this shit, man. Niggas ain't gonna never see this shit in their life. That nigga got life behind bars, you did?
Everything that I'm saying, man, is just genuine, man. And my whole project gonna be genuine. I ain't lied about nothing in my project and shit. I ain't got a life. I did it for me anyway. Found. Goom! Cool.